in the hand of God, Jesus healed me again. Let me tell you, He's alive. He's here now. He wants to touch you. He wants to use you for the glory of God. I'm going to close now, but I want to pray for you. Will you close your eyes for a minute? The word that you've been hearing today, you've been running too fast. You've been confused. You don't know where to turn or right or left. But there is a soft, still voice speaking to you. The word is so clear. Ancient paths are very clear. There is nothing wishy-washy or gray in the word of God. It's black and white. Are you ready to accept Christ and go forward? I'm not going to ask anyone to lift your hands today, but I would ask you to open your hearts fully to Jesus. He's standing at the door of your heart and knocking and saying, come into my heart. I want to be your Lord and Master. Your everything. Jesus wants to be your King. He wants to be your companion and friend till the end of your life. Will you surrender your life once again completely into God's hand? Next two sessions, I'm going to challenge some people. Next session, I'm going to challenge some people for the missions of the country in the North India and many parts. I know Dr. Laji is going to do that in the coming session too. But if God is calling you, will you go wherever He sends you? The harvest is plenty. The laborers are few. He's looking for some committed people who will go out with His word, with the armor of God, full armor of God, full armor of God, standing against the enemy, winning the battle. Shall we pray? Most loving Heavenly Father, we thank You for this group. We thank You for the camp. We thank You that You are there at our crossroads, that You will never leave us, that You will hold our hands and You will take us across. Give us a heavenly vision that we may see You always with us. Give us a ear that we can hear You. Give us an opportunity to touch You and receive the power. Fill us with Your Holy Spirit. Strengthen us and quicken us that we may live our life for Your glory and Your glory alone. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Thank you all and God bless you.